Excellent lap. We're all very, very pleased with that one. Nice work. Come on, I'll see you back in the pits.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have... Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lightning lines up on pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Liam Lawson, Perez, and you...
We're into those 10...
OK, we celebrated pole position yesterday. That's history now. Today, we go for the win. I want to be celebrating with you at the end of this race. Come on, mate. 9 seconds. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:37.5. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Norris behind, and the gap behind us is 1.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. You've got 4 laps until your pit window opens. You're in first position, front of the pack. Norris is behind you. We're leading the car behind by 1.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. You've got 4 laps until your pit window opens. Down to 15 laps of fuel left now. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind. 5.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Pit window is open. Pit window currently open. And 11 laps to go. you. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 11.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. All right, 6 laps to go now. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. laps of fuel remaining. You're leading the pack, that's P1. Lawson behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 9.3 seconds. They're on old medium. Okay, you just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Fantastic, amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
Smiling faces on the pit wall then after that superb win here at Sakhir. And rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they secured here. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Lightning takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I have to give it to Lightning.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Aston Martin move up to the top of the standings. It's been an